Of gaming, and this is Minecraft Pocket Edition Skyblock Survival Episode 3. I sat here getting cobblestone like I said I would. I finished off the pick we had, and then I made one more and decided it was time to start recording, because you know you can only do so much. So, yeah, I think we'll get all this stuff in there for now. And then we'll go out there and we'll work on building the surroundings for the tree farm. There's no sound. Well, that's a lot of sound. That seems like it'll be about right. Okay. Because, you know, we can only have it so loud before it's overwhelming. So, you know. And since the trees are growing, we are going to be getting more work done on our tree farm in this episode. I talked to the creator of the texture pack and told him about the zombie issue. And he sent me another link, with a fix in it for that, so hopefully we won't have that situation anymore. Okay. Just fill this little area back in, and then I think I sort of want to go and get that cactus farm ready to be done. And, you know, I think that would be nice. So we'll take care of this tree right here. Just take it out by the core. That'll be perfect. Look at this, the second tree of the entire sky block. Oh my god. Okay, now I gotta sit here and let it die. And I feel like it's really loud. Okay. Even though you guys probably didn't hear it, which is kind of crud. Just in case. Wow. They made this map in the early stages, and the only reason I can tell you that is if you look, the two woods are different, but I got the saplings for this wood from that tree, so that's like ancient stuff right there. I mean, like, you can't get that anymore unless you're playing on a world from freaking ever ago. So, you know, let's go get us some sand and stuff along those lines, because that's fairly important. Hopefully we get this right. Because if we do, I like it. It would be just, you know, amazing. So let's hope for the best. God dang it. Well, I don't have a pick on me, so that wasn't just a waste or anything. I need to go over one more. Okay. Just taking care of business. Okay. And then wow, do we have this entire island? Okay. Perfect. Okay. There's a bug flying around my head. There we go. Just pull this out. Okay. And mine out the sand. Do our best to collect all of it. Okay, that was a fail. Okay. There we go. Just, you know, working it. Last piece right here. There we go, 22. That's an even number. It's fine with me. And we'll probably go through and actually take all this down because this is hideous, but for now, it's fine. And we need to decide where we want it to go. Because now that's another problem we have to deal with, is where's this farm going to go and where's that farm going to go? And I just don't know if I'm ready to deal with it yet. Okay. Oh. Crud. Okay. That just works out, doesn't it? Okay. Well, that's disappointing that I didn't even think about this. Okay. There we go. Okay. Life made simpler. Let's just be smart about this. There we go. I like it. I like it a lot. Okay. Just collecting butt tons. Oh, crap. That is not Jill, yo. I know, that was my stupid mistake, so, you know. I'm not gonna get mad at it. I'm just gonna destroy it. Nah. But this is gonna be, it's gonna be fun, because I like it. I don't even know where that came from. Me and Jose were talking the other day, and I'm just like, I like it. I like it a lot. And it was awesome. Because I like it. That's how you can tell. I have no clue what to talk about. When I sit there and start saying, I like it. Okay. I'm getting kind of sick of this. I wonder if I go into third person. Well, I wonder if I go like this. God dang it. There we go. Okay. Okay. As you guys can tell, I'm just trying to get the basic shape down. And then it's gonna go out one more. Like, I'm probably gonna put cobblestone, you know, on the level of the dirt and stuff like that, and the sands. But, okay. This is gonna be nice. It's gonna be nice. Ooh, actually. This will be the sugarcane farm. Because this cactus doesn't need water, but the sugarcane does. And I'll probably actually make the cactus farm right over there. That's what I'll do. See, guys? New things are thought up every day. At least I think. I mean, that's what I was told, but I don't know how true that is. But, yeah. It'll be good. Ooh, god dang it. Guys, now I'm thinking. We could use it. We could. Okay, that's a thought. That definitely is. We could make it into like a sugarcane and wheat farm, because we need a farm for both. That could work, actually. But, well, I could. I have it to redo the water, the way the water's set up then. Well, I mean, I don't know. Okay, whatever, let's just get cobblestone and make this little platform over there and we'll decide what it's for. So yeah, I'm not telling you guys anything, it's just things that go on in my head, I have no clue how to describe them. There are things that go down in my head. That's the best I can say. Okay, go a little bit more. God, see, sometimes it goes really fast, the cobblestone, like, making process. Sometimes it goes really slow. God. I mean, is this not an ultimate freaking thing right here? See, like, four pillar survival, I wouldn't have to do this whole setup because there's a dirt pillar. But this, I have to actually salvage the dirt. And I can't use diamond tools or iron tools. But, you know, I suppose that'll have to be fine. Oh, yep, I'm ending it there. Okay. Well, for what I'm thinking. Okay, well, the thinking process goes through its processes. I'm gonna take a piece of dirt. I'm gonna stop this water. I'm gonna pick it up. And we're gonna break these two blocks. Okay. Place blocks right there. One water right there, one water right there. Which will mean that this needs to be the central water main, like, area right here. And since it all has to be symmetrical, because that's just how I am. I need to go in two. Okay. This is fine with me. And I understand I can't really have farms that go out that far, but I'll find a way. I'm magical, dude. You should know this by now. Because, you know, trying to make this hole, you can only have one water source thing work for me. I mean, two water sources work for me. So, you know. Okay. So now I'll have to grab the dirt. Hopefully he fixes this situation soon, like, where that does that, where it's not an actual chest. Okay, so for now, we're just gonna ooh. And then it'll break there. And there. Okay. Well, things start going cuckoo in my head. We'll get the two water sources out. I only go out that far. I have an idea. It's crazy, but it's an idea. Nah, I wouldn't do it. Or would I? This wasn't the idea right here. This is something completely different. But the more water I let in over here, the better it'll be. Okay, that works, I suppose. No. Get these filled in. Okay. So, for now, we'll just take the sugar cane, and get that growing right there, but I have ideas. This is here for if I wanted to make the wheat farm over that way. Actually, right here could just be, I could just put chests over here that hold the wheat. We'll find uses, but I don't know. Okay, hold the phone. Okay. Kill all of it. If I go like this. Okay. Just place you like that. No? Okay. That's kind of crap. Well, God, now I'm just wasting time. I'm trying to find the most efficient way of doing this. God. Diggity. No. You don't do this to me, dude. God. Oh my God, this is such an annoyance. Did I see it? I seriously just messed this up. Oh my God, I'm so disappointed in myself. Go. See, what I'm thinking of doing is if I dropped it right about here, down one, it would continue out more blocks, but I don't know. I could do that, and that would allow for the wheat farm. Like right here, I could do that. So, cut it off here. Well, no, not for now. For now, we won't. Okay, guys, well, I'm gonna have to end the episode here. I say we did get a decent amount done. We got to the sand building, and we got this going, and I do have an idea. Ooh, I could do this. I could make this one, because I'm pretty sure I can still, as long as it's all hoed all the way right here and all that stuff, I'm pretty sure I could actually still have this at the wheat farm. All these things. Otherwise, I could fill in one row, which I might do. You know. Because. Or, wait a minute. Yeah, there we go. See? Uses. Okay. There we go. It works. And I'm okay with the way it looks. And I'm just gonna make sure that they don't fall now. I just told you guys I was gonna end the video. What the heck am I doing? Okay, guys, now I'm gonna officially end the video. Thanks for watching. Comment, rate, subscribe.